Assalamu alaikum, namaste, shalom and good day. You are listening to Awaaz Community Radio. And today we have Dayne and Joshua talking about the legalization of drugs. Now, to contact us, give us a call on 0161 839 9817. We're on Facebook, just type in Awaaz Community Radio or tweet us at Awaaz Radio 122. My life is a roller coaster inside of a maze. Yes. I'm Saira and I'm hosting today, and my guests today are Dayne and Josh. Hi guys, how are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good, thanks.
I'm alright.
Great to have you guys here. You're here for work experience and you've been working on breaking a show all about the legalization of drugs. So guys, the floor is yours.
We are here today to talk about if drugs should be legalized or if they should, if they shouldn't. Josh, what are your opinions on this?
In my opinion, the legalization of drugs will affect the drug market heavily by reducing the prices of the drugs. This will stop the selling of drugs and could put drug dealers out of business. What's your opinion, Dayne?
Drugs are being misused to a high extent in such states as America, which is an estimate of 170,325,000 Americans aged 12 or over, which is 47% of the US, have misused drugs in their lifetime.
The legalization of drugs will heavily reduce the crime of drug selling and will make the police focus more on more serious situations like terrorism and theft to make the community safer. Let's go!
43% of the Americans have been exposed to alcoholism in their families. Tobacco is physically worse. Nicotine addictions is harder to quit than heroin.
According to a recent survey, 23% use illegal drugs daily, 15% use illegal drugs weekly, and 7% use illegal drugs monthly. The majority, which is 55%, use drugs less often. If the legalization of drugs does happen, these percentages will be reduced.
This is true, but according to the 2012 monitoring, the future surveys, 45.2% of the high school seniors have tried marijuana, and 22.9% of them have used marijuana in the last 30 days. 6.5 of them have smoked it daily.
If drugs become legal, it will reduce the percentage of the drugs that make up the world trade market, which is 8% at the moment, which is around £300 billion a year. The legalisation of drugs will make the lower cost and allowing people to pay taxes easier.
This isn't relevant if you're dead, Josh. In 2014, there were 2,248 deaths which were related to drug misuse. This is an increase of 15% on 2013 and 44% higher than 2004.
If drugs do become legal, they will have to be remade so the harmful things inside the drugs will be made safer, so it's safer for the community to use.
The legal drugs are more harmful than the majority of illegal drugs. In the case of marijuana, the DEA, which is an American drug enforcement, used myths and half-truths to show this is harmful.
But telling a wide community that drugs are illegal will not stop some people taking them. It will smuggle them from country to country, selling them on to others. Legalization of drugs will stop the major buzz around the whole drugs and slow down the selling process.
This is true, but yet marijuana has used use has declined slightly in recent years, but heroin use has grown slightly, as well as cocaine. LSD use fell, and methadone has been exposed to 16 and 24-year-olds.
If drugs do become legal, it will make everyone more responsible for their actions and take the drugs into consideration, as they can't abuse them because it will affect their health.
Thank you for listening, and get in touch to tell us your opinions on drugs and if they should be legalised.
We would like to hear your opinions to balance the argument even more.
Well, I'd like to say a huge thanks to Joshua and Dayne for coming on the radio, making this show. You guys have done all the hard work behind this, and I hope that the lots of young people listening to this show will give you guys good feedback. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
You've been listening to Awaaz Community Radio with Saira and two students from Manchester Creative and Media Academy here on Work Experience. Done a great job, boys. Thanks very much. Now, if you want to give us some feedback about this show or any other show, give us an email. It's awaazcommunityradio@gmail.com. Give us a call, 0161 839 9817. You can't give us Facebook, but you can always, you know, try and like us on Facebook and leave a comment. It's Awaaz Community Radio, and we're on Twitter. Just find us at Awaaz Radio 122. Thank you for listening. Take care and have a good day. We don't.